Hi guys, it's Kathleen. So I'm going to be using Love and Beauty from Forever 21 called Taupe. And then I'm going to use Nina's Pink Frost on top of it. So I'm going to mix light pink and fuchsia, both from Craftsmart, on a piece of foil. So as you guys probably know, it's October, which is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So I found this picture on Pinterest. It was by Joanne Jinx. She added it. And she got it from the website of pinkribbonshop.com. So they have a lot of ribbons that you can buy off of there. And it's just a really cool website. So this is where I got the inspiration to create this design. So with the mixture of before, I'm going to begin to draw the boxing gloves. So I'm going to do one boxing glove on my middle and ring finger. So just follow along to see how you can how you do the boxing glove, or you can just follow along with the picture that I showed you guys before. So now what I began to do is I am filling in the boxing gloves, and I'm going to fill them in, and then I'm going to let them dry because I'm going to draw over them, and I want my paint to be dry. So this is what my nails look like so far. So next I'm going to move to my other hand, and I'm going to draw the ribbon. So what I did was I wanted the ribbon to be big, so I'm going to do like the tail of the ribbon on my ring finger, and then I'm going to draw like the whole loopy thing on my middle finger. So this is what the ribbon looks like. So you kind of have to use your imagination to imagine that the ribbon is like, you know, continuous. So I filled in my ribbon. So this is what my nails look like so far, and I am again just letting them dry. So once my nails are dry, I'm going to take some black acrylic paint and I'm going to mix it with water because I want to thin it out, because I want my outline to be very thin and precise. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to outline the glove, and then I'm going to outline my ribbon. So now that I outlined it, I'm going to use some white, and I'm going to use the white to highlight the glove so that it can look kind of more like, it gives it like a cartoon effect. So it, you know, it just makes it look better. And again, that's how the picture that I'm using, it has that like highlight in it. So I went on and I just wrote the word fight. It's very easy. You're just writing in letters. So it was getting really, really dark so fast. So I was like racing against time. Well, against the sun, I guess. So I'm just going to highlight the ribbon. And what I did on my other nails was I just did a little like swirls, I guess you can call them, because they looked a little plain. So I'm just doing pink swirls across the top of the nail, and then I'll show you what they look like when I'm done. So I moved to another spot because it was just way too dark, and the light in my room, it doesn't shine where I film. So these are what the nails look like. I really, really love these nails. They look awesome. And please remember, you know, that breast cancer is something very serious. My grandmother unfortunately died from breast cancer. I didn't get the chance to meet her because I wasn't born yet. But yeah, so you know, I love October. You know, take the time to appreciate life and, you know, really tell the people that you love, that you know, that you love them. And yeah, so I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and that you please subscribe and share with others. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.